What's up guys? So let me in this video introduce you to Crocoblock. So basically they asked me to test and review their product and their services, and I've been trying them for a while and seriously they are amazing. So if you're thinking of adding all these cool extras to your website, or maybe if you want to upgrade your Elementor and make it super Elementor, you should really consider thinking of Crocoblock. And also they are giving you everything for creating WordPress website in one place. So if we scroll in here, they are offering these professional jet plugins, which are up to 9 plugins, and they keep adding more plugins. And also they are giving you Kava Pro package, which is including their Kava Pro theme, and it's really a clean and amazing theme. They are also offering pre-designed modular functionality with thousands of pre-made blocks, and they have header and footer builder and lots of easy to install demos, and these demos look stunning, so you will be loving them. And they have premium lifetime support. So let's even go deeper discovering more of their website. Here you will be seeing Kava Pro, including their theme. And it's a very clean theme with awesome and clean minimal design. Then we have demos. All these pre-made websites can be used within your website. Easily you can be customizing each and every section of these websites. Then we have plugins. They have jet elements, including tons of widgets you can be using within your website. They have jet menu for creating mega menu within your website. They have jet blog, adding more blogging widgets to your website. You have jet tabs. Of course, you can be clicking any of these plugins to know more about them. An entire plugin for adding reviews. If you would like to add them or even stylize them, you can be doing that through that jet reviews plugin. Then we have that awesome plugin, Jet Woo Builder, for building an e-commerce store, giving you all these tools for customizing your amazing e-commerce store. They did amazing job building this one, guys. You can be trying this one out, and it will be doing great within your website. And Jet Theme Core, Jet Tricks for adding animation to your website without any coding. Then we have Jet Blocks for building header and footer section. And Jet Engine for adding dynamic content to your website. Basically, you can be customizing your archive pages like shop page, for example, for less workload. Then we have Jet Pop-Up, and it will be allowing us to create amazing pop-ups within our website using Elementor. And of course, you can be buying each of these plugins separately, or you can be getting everything for one deal. So let's go and check their prices quickly. For one website, $49 per year, or unlimited websites for $79. And you can find the link in the description if you would like to buy through my link. It's affiliate link, and I would really appreciate it if you do so. Or you can pay one-time fee for unlimited websites and for lifetime support, which is also a great deal in my opinion, and much cheaper than buying or purchasing the Elementor Pro, because in my opinion, Crocoblock can be replacing easily Elementor Pro. You can be using them, you will be getting more out of the box by using Crocoblock instead of Elementor Pro. Elementor Pro is not offering lifetime fee, so you have to keep purchasing the Pro version each and every year. However, I think Crocoblock is offering way more services than Elementor Pro, and you can be getting the WooCommerce widgets and Jetrix widgets and all these amazing widgets. Now, I'm not saying to completely ignore Elementor Pro if you are willing to upgrade. However, if you are tight on budget and you want to go for only one product, I would definitely recommend Crocoblock instead of Elementor Pro. And me, myself, I don't really use Elementor Pro when I'm designing. I don't really need it. So anyway guys, let's say you need to create that amazing websites and you need to add these widgets and all these tricks and effects to your website. Once you get your license, all you need to do is to go to your account and here to download your plugins. Now you need to log in. Here you have downloads. If you would like to install everything with one plugin, you can go for that option in here. Jet Theme Weather will be installing theme, plugins and demo content. If you want to install plugins easily, you can be going for that one, Jet Plugins Wizard. It will be allowing you to select which plugins to install, or you can be selecting any of these plugins and install them one by one. However, I think this one could be the easiest way and quick start using Crocoblock services and products. You can be doing that by downloading this one. Now we need to go to our WordPress dashboard. and go to plugins, add new, upload plugin, choose file, selecting jet theme wizard, and open. Install now, activate. Now you need to enter your license key in here. Now you get to choose either parent theme or child theme. So if you would like to edit your website's code or make any modifications, you can be selecting the child theme. Continue. And actually they are recommending choosing the child theme as well. Now you get to select from any of these skins in here. Most of them are looking amazing. So let's maybe install Kava Lite. So here we have recommended plugins and extra plugins. I'm gonna be installing them as well. Then pressing next. And it's actually installing Elementor as well for us, because like that WordPress website doesn't have Elementor. So now it's asking us either to append demo content to my existing content. And if you have content within your website, you have pre-designed website, it will be including your data within that demo. Or you can be replacing your existing content with demo content, or you can be skipping demo content installation from here. So my recommendation for you guys, if you would like to test anything out, don't try it on your existing website. If you would like to do that, try a subdomain and start testing there, or purchase a new domain and start testing there. If you would like to apply that on your existing website, you need to back up your website first, then start applying what you would like to apply, okay? So since this one is a test website, I'm gonna be replacing everything. And next. Now it's asking us for the WordPress user password. I'm gonna be inserting mine in here and importing content. That installation can take from 5 to 10 minutes. Now we can view our website. So here we have our website built for us. We can be customizing any section according to our needs. We have that section in here with that animation. And that can be done, as I remember, by Jetrix. Flipbox. And let's even edit with Elementor and take a quick look on these widgets. So by default, you have basic Elementor widgets in here. You can keep scrolling. You will start seeing jet blocks, elements. These elements in here are installed by JetBlocks plugin. And it's basically for building your website's header or footer. You can be adding site logo, registration form, search, etc. Then you have jet elements. And as you can see, there are so many of them in here. And also here are some WooCommerce widgets that we can be adding, like featured products, sale products, recent products, best sellers, or even assemble product by adding that widget. Then you have Jet Pop-up. Then we have Jet Woo Builder elements or widgets, like categories grid, product list, taxonomy tiles, and products grid. So let's maybe add a new section and see that in action. Here you will see that magic button, which is exclusive to Crocoblock. By default, you don't see that in Elementor. However, it's existing with Crocoblock. Let's click that one. Let's see what's in there. So here you can be inserting any of these pages, or you can be adding headers, footers, sections, archives, and single. And even you can check them by categories. So maybe clients or coming soon contacts. You will see contact us pages in here. You can select any of them. And what's really cool is also sections. So here you have all these section types. You can go for banner, for example, and you can select from any of these banners to insert into your websites. So let's maybe insert that one. So here we have that nice section added to our website. So let's try adding more products. We'll be clicking that plus and going to widgets. Let's add products grid. And as you can see, guys, it's so easy like that. You can be adding your products and you can be customizing your website. However, if you're thinking of upgrading your website, or if you're working as a web designer, you should give them a try and mess with all these elements and widgets and services they are providing. So hopefully, guys, now you have a clear idea of what is Crocoblock and I wish you find that video helpful to you guys. That was Khalil Ibrahim. Thank you so much for watching. Take care, and I'll be seeing you.